Hello, this is Stephanie from apasstocmaexam.com. I'm going to answer a reader's question today on how to locate a CMA test center in his home country. Here's my page on the CMA exam locations, and I've got this question from Ayutong in the comment section. Hi, I'm from Sao Paulo, Brazil, and I'd like to know if there are some places to make the CMA test here. Thanks in advance. Sure, let's check it out together. So we'll go back to the main post, click on this link, which will bring us to the Prometric Center website. Click on the Locate a Test Center icon and pick Part 1. Actually, Part 1 and Part 2 will give you the same result. So here, type in Sao Paulo in our case, but for you, you type in your home country. Actually, it's better to type in your home city to be more specific. Okay. Not sure why it's showing up in Chinese, but you can change language options here. And here you go. You'll see that there is one testing center in Sao Paulo, Brazil. And if you click on the Google map, it will expand down to the street level. You can also go check the directions here, together with this link on availability, so you can check if the site is still available for your CMA exam. The best thing is, you don't need to register for anything to use this tool. I hope this walkthrough shows you how easy it is to check the CMA exam locations closest to where you live. If you have any questions, drop me a note in the comment section below. If you find this helpful, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel for more information on the CMA exam. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.